When it comes to lighting gear, there are so many names that get thrown around, it's easy to get lost. In this video, I'm going to help you demystify what a monolight is. The first photography flashes were called pack and head units. Just as you can imagine, there were two pieces. The pack, which generates the energy for the flash, and the head, which converts that energy into light. As the name suggests, a monolight is a single unit, meaning that the generator and the flash head are built into one, hence mono. On the pros side, monolights are more economical. Because of this, it's easy to own multiple lights. They're easy to set up. You just power them up and you're ready to go. They're easy to separate long distances. Because you don't have to share a generator, it's easy to place your light exactly where you want it. On the con side, monolights are top heavy. Due to everything being in one, all that weight is on top of your stand. Don't forget to weigh your light stand down. Control. Traditionally, making an adjustment to a monolight required some sort of ladder or stool once the light was placed. But now, with Profoto's Air and AirX technology, this isn't that big of an issue. Now, when someone asks you what's a monolight, you have all the information you need.